Hey, all, everybody here. And jeez Louise. As you can see, we are back with Harry Potter today. Really? Why didn't you? Sweet, the spells. Come on. I'm supposed to. Okay. I don't really understand. Yeah, I was trying to do that, but oh, there, I suppose. Could you freaking go away? So tired of you. I don't know what was the point of that, but that's fine. We can just. What? Did that shake? Okay. Oh man. What the world is happening? Probably. So let's try that one. Oh. Where? Right. Okay. And then, come on, go away. Go the freaking. Go. Can't you see I'm trying to do something here? Ooh, Professor Crockley Black? Jeez. I thought I could do something. Wow. That went well. Oh, there we are. Last time. Come on. There we go. Yeah, that's going to be my scream, most likely. Aww. No. I wasn't supposed to change if I wanted to do the glasses, because there's something here. Okay. Right. Come on, you bloody bankers. That's mail. I'm not sure what we unlocked there. Fast dig. Okay. Listen, I'm tired of your shenanigans. I'm trying to play this game right now. I'm trying to go forward. But you are kind of ruining it for me, okay? No one else, huh? Going to be awesome. I mean, what bad could happen if Harry went to the forest alone, right? And saw his dead parents. That's totally normal. Aww, why? You're making me feel sad again. Yeah. This is not gonna go well. So not gonna go well. So we are at the train station. And we see Dumbledore. It's not my time to be here, is it? I wanna go back. Let me go back. Is that how I go back? Oh god, you're weird. You're tiny and weird, okay? I wanted to do that, Harry. I really did. So, does this actually mean that we are doing the freaking last battle right now? I don't want to do the last battle. I'm not mentally prepared. Did your glasses just break? Are you kidding me? Got one sorting hat. Holy. Wah! Oh Jesus. Right. So we need you. Come on. Am I even doing it? Can't say. Probably not. Wow. Are you seriously killing a freaking cat? Wow. Fucking hell. Killed my goddamn cat. What's wrong with you? Okay, there's somewhere. There's the third one. Crap, there's a... Screw you. Oh, you got to be kidding me. Okay. Oh. Hit myself. Something to build. Oh. Listen, I don't really have time for you right now. You've been the pain in my ass since the last video. Got up. Thank you. Oh my. How did anyone get anything done with all these freaking Death Eaters running around? It's ridiculous. Was that stone protecting me? Because that he couldn't do anything about me because I was standing behind him. So I have flowers, but I don't have anywhere to put them. I'm pretty sure I can't break that. Oh, I can. Okay. Listen. Poor Hermione. I'm just so done with this. Ugh. Okay. There's something... Like, I can't... Like, this isn't annoying enough that I have to do a million things. There's freaking dead. Wow. This would be so much easier if I wasn't alone. Since I'm playing this alone, I have to deal with this assery. That's a word. I swear. At least it's a word now. Or Hermione, I mean. Oh, hey, hey, hey. Wow. We don't have... Oh, come on. We need, Can you pick that up? Oh. Maybe there's a... Can you dig somewhere? Oh. Oh, good, good. So put that there. Then we get to Hermione, and Hermione puts it there. But where's the spider, though? Who has the spider? Oh. This is probably... Oh. One of those things that need a key. Hey, I... Hmm. Go away. So, was there somewhere... Oh, there. Okay. What do I... get for the water? Can any one of you actually fight? I guess not. I seriously. Is that the last one? Yeah. Okay, someone can do something. But who and what? So this. Can you do anything somewhere? Like this one? Can you dig somewhere? I'm getting desperate at this point. Oh. What's the, problem is, I have no idea. Yeah, I know, I need a key. But I don't know where I can... Where can I get a... spider? I don't think I can do anything about that. Can't. So I need dark magic and test the glasses, so I can't do that. Okay, I can't wake you up. I'm just so confused right now. I really don't understand. Because I'm pretty sure there's a spider in here. Oh no, now I can break it down. Oh my god. fine, whatever. Okay. Can you stay away for 2 seconds? You need to do your best. I believe in you. You have the sword. Oh jeez Louise. So Harry is already flying with Voldemort. And that biatch has... Your daughter, you can do it. I believe in you. Can you use this because you are a... Yes you can. You are Weasley. Okay. Awesome. Do you know how long I've been waiting for this goddamn moment? You get to kick some butt as a mother. Oh. Come on. I'm pretty sure I can't. Oh. There's nothing I can do because, you know... Holy freaking god, are you kidding me? Don't think I can do anything as you either, right? No? Well... Listen, buddies. And buddies? How many are there? I need water. Oh, cool. That's a... wait. Oh, there's a hook. Oh, nothing there. And bunch of you assholes. I hope my language doesn't bother anyone, but I'm just so tired of Death Eaters. I'm so tired of everything right now. Like, if I actually had someone who would be killing this, I would be able to actually play this game. Because I would be able to do the papa, so do I need to do something? Holy goose. Okay. Is that a spring? Whoa! Jeez Louise. It is a spring. oh, do you go there? Right. Oh, jeez. I don't think I know any dark magic. I don't think you know any dark magic either. I mean, why would Molly... I forgot she can't... Ugh, the wrong spell, you can't jump with the freaking light spell. I'm so sorry, Molly, I killed you. And Harry flies away. And you are going to be banished to wherever. Gosh damn cough. Because I have a bone to pick with this bitch. What's the moment I've been waiting for most of the freaking time I've played this. So Bellatrix will be going down. I just love Molly. Molly is the best. The last heart. Can we see some badass things happening? Really? Are you kidding me? Okay, do we have to actually do it with this spell? I don't know. This cast's so freaking slow though. Oh, again. So, the purple one. Coolio, coolio. Let's do an other one. And another shield. Come on. I've never understood this spell for battling. I mean, are you trying to drown someone? Or, I don't know, just make them wet? Because that doesn't sound effective. You can do it, Molly. You can do it. Okay. So basically that you aren't doing anything right now, are you? I'm not even... fighting. Wow. What's your purpose here, dude? Seriously wondering that. Oh, it was the right spell. Didn't check the colors. Guess I got lucky there. I haven't needed the shield so far, but I mean, I'm worried that I need it at some point, so I keep making it. Right, and then you, okay. Back there, it was rather close that she would hit me. Bellatrix Lestrange. Screw you.
Holy.
You fuck. Oh my god. Neville can do the snake, right? Neville is awesome. Are you kidding me? Come on. Right. What's happening here? You have the... Oh. Run. Oh. I'm not exactly hitting it, am I? Oh my god, so many spiders. Oh. Tell me on, you can do it. You can do it. Sorry. Sorry, Neville. Come on. Do the spider. Thank you. Oh. I was supposed to... Really? You couldn't? Fine, whatever. So many spiders and stuff. I don't know, what's the point of them? Okay. Mentos, spiders, snake. Can I just say that I'm screwed? Kidding me. Crap. Crap. There we go. Oh great. I don't know how to deal with this, I really don't, because that snake. Neville can only use that. Can you please? See, the point is, I don't understand. Are you kidding? Ugh. I'm so missing something here and I'm getting frustrated right now. Great, you need to be stabbing him. Thank freaking hell. Okay. Okay. That was awesome. Oh no, it's the duel. Why there's more duels? Oh, bloody hell. You can do it, Harry. I'm sure you can, okay. Oh, god freaking damn it. Oh. Come on, there's a dude there. Oh, okay. Randomly switching between Harry and Hermione. Because why not, I guess? Okay. Wrong spell, wrong spell, wrong spell. Bloody. Oh, okay, there's someone here. Lord Voldemort. Oh my god. So I unlocked him. Oh crap. Okay. Right, so now you're scared. I don't know what I'm supposed to. Come on. There's a spider. Okay, which one? Which one? Okay. Oh Christ, that looks so weird. Well, Voldemort is kind of gone. The Elder Wand is ours. Well, it was ours. Who is sweeping? Of course, of course. Look at that mustache, that is amazing mustache. I'm not sure if this episode will be running little long or not, but if it does, oh, I'm sorry, but I just the game is about to end anyway, so I'm just gonna see what happens. Oh right, they saw the flash forward. They are the lollipop. I can't. I love you guys. You are so cute. Oh, and this art. The unicorn. Wow. Okay. Can't believe it's actually over already. I love that game. And funny enough that Voldemort fight wasn't as bad as out of the other fights I've done so far. The snake was weird though, like I so didn't see how to beat him at first. But yeah, we played old Harry Potter games now, and it means that I have to start a new one. And since I didn't really know which lab game to start, I asked Rose help, and in a few days I will start playing Hobbit. It's hopefully going to be fantastic. Although if I'm honest, I won't be going to be able to tell apart the dwarves most likely. I'm so bad at names and there's so many dwarves. Dwarves? So, okay, that's an interesting word. But yeah, I haven't seen the last Hobbit movie yet. The movies were weird anyway. I mean, they had amazing actors and all. I love the special effects and the looks of them, but the story was like, what? What happened? They made one little book. Three movies, and so much stuff that wasn't in the book confused me, and I don't know, they were weird, and I will watch the last Hobbit at some point, but I'd rather read the book. The movies are kind of, I don't know, I just wish they would have made just one movie and actually done like it is in the book, instead of just making up some stuff for more money and movies, you know. Oh god, although it was fun seeing Orlando back as Elf, because yeah, he rocks. Got all those pretty pixels. I love them. Can't believe this is actually over already. I knew I was close in the last video, but I didn't realize I was this close. What I'm actually happy about is they didn't show everyone that died at the last battle, because man, that was hard for me, because they almost everyone I loved died at the end, like from the side characters. So that's not a part I want to be reading or watching a lot, because it just makes me sad. I understand that some of them had to die, I mean, logically, not everyone can make it, but why so many, and why so awesome characters, like why? Don't understand, at all. This was such an emotional rollercoaster again, and I'm hoping that Hobbit won't be as sad. I'm pretty sure, did one of the dwarves die in the movies? Because I'm pretty sure the game is based on the movies rather than the book, and stuff in the game, in the movie is so different that I can't really tell. I think someone said that Gilly died, which is sad because I love Gilly, especially because his name means little goat baby. Every time I see him I just giggle to myself. It's adorable. He's a little goat baby. I can't remember all the names of the dwarves. I remember Gilly and Philly. Can't remember all of them. So many. I have such a bad memory when it comes to names. As you've noticed when I played this game. I'm sorry. Right, so... Okay, so I need something for there. That's the headless. Wow. Just gonna see if I can. Can I buy something here? So this is where you can unlock characters. Who do I want? Where am I? Altair. I don't know. Do I have Fang already? So I don't have Mrs. Fig or Zachary Smith or who's here? Oh, George. I don't know. There's a lot of lovely characters and... Oh, was there Arthur Weasley? Yeah. Anyway. This was the game. Next time... There will be... Why? Okay, I don't really understand the point of this. Anywho, sorry. I didn't mean to do that, I'm so sorry. Next time we see, it'll be with the Hobbit. And after the Hobbit is done, I do have the Lord of the Rings one. So I will be doing that, so we can see the whole story from the beginning. And I hope it will be fun. But yeah. This video is running long, so I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you enjoyed the last battle. It was rather intense, especially with the freaking spiders. But yeah. I'll see you next time. Bye.